very good day, class 6, lesson 1, the cranky macaw, session 2. In the last session, we saw Johnny Jay and Crazy Hoot could have sailed across the world. They did not like living on land. They lived on the island of Guana. Johnny Jay and Crazy Coot are friends for years. Crazy Coot can speak like humans. So today we shall move further into the chapter. The Crazy Coot. Johnny Jay's older sister, Messy May, was not fond of the macaw. She would visit them when Johnny Jay and Crazy Coot were staying in their home on the island of Guana. Whenever Mrs. May was around Crazy Coot, he would screech at her. Then he would make sounds of police siren and gunshots and laugh aloud. Miss May, as you can imagine, was not very happy with Crazy Coot. Now, in this para, Johnny Jay's older sister was Miss May. She was not fond of the macaw, that is this bird, the American bird, the macaw. She was not at all fond of this bird. Whenever she visited them, Crazy Coot was staying, when Johnny Jay and Crazy Coot were staying in their home on the island of Guana, the sister, Miss May, would visit them. Whenever Miss May was around Crazy Coot, he would screech. The meaning of screech is making a loud, high, unpleasant sound. So he would screech, he used to make the sounds. Then he would make sounds of police siren, the gunshot, and a laugh loudly. Mrs. May, as you can imagine, was not happy with this Crazy Coot. So she didn't like this Crazy Coot at all. One afternoon, Missy May came to visit Johnny Jay. When she did not find her brother in the house, she decided to sleep in the parlor for some time. She ignored Crazy Coot when she did not get the attention that he wanted. Crazy Coot started muttering and then hid behind some books. Now Crazy Coot made types of noise when Missy May came to Johnny's house. When she did not find her brother in the house, she decided to sleep in the parlor for some time. So Missy May decided to sleep in the parlor. Now what is parlor? A room for guest. She decided to sleep there for some time. She ignored means she didn't pay attention to Crazy Coot. And what Crazy Coot did? He started muttering. He started muttering some words and then hid behind some books. He was not happy that she didn't give him any attention. So he started muttering and he hid behind some books. Then a thief climbed in from the window of the parlor. He started putting things in his bag quietly because he did not want to wake up Messy May. But the thief did not know about Crazy Coot, who was hiding behind the books. Now when Messy May was in the parlor sleeping, suddenly one thief climbed from the window of the parlor. And what he did? He started putting his things into, quietly started putting the things into his bags. But the thief did not know about Crazy Coot, who was hiding behind the books. Out of nowhere, someone shouted, You thief! You kill me! Leave me alone! I call police! You go to jail! It was followed by the sounds of the police siren and gunshots. Suddenly terrified, the thief stood as if he had turned into stone. In this para, it's the crazy cut suddenly says, "You thief, you kill me, leave me alone. I call police, you go to jail." After that, he started making the sound of the police siren, who was making the bird, that is the crazy cut, was making the sounds of the police siren and gun shots. The thief was terrified with the sounds of the siren and the gunshot. The thief stood as if he turned into a stone. The thief jumped to escape. At the same time, the sister shot up. So the thief jumped, and with the noise, the sister shot up from the chair. She was surprised. The thief tripped and struck his head on the table and he fainted. So as soon as he heard the noise, he thought that the police has come. And by the time Mrs. May also got up from her chair and she was surprised. Now the thief tripped, he stumbled and fell. Tripped means stumbled and fell, and struck his head on the table. So his head got struck on the table and he fell down and fainted. Missy May then called the police, who arrested the thief, feeling ecstatic at being saved. Missy May went to Crazy Coot to pet him. But what do you think did the already irritated Crazy Coot do? Now here, after the robber or the thief fainted, Missy May called the police. The police came and arrested the thief. Now Missy May was feeling ecstatic. Ecstatic means she was feeling very happy at being saved. Now how was she saved? She was saved because of Crazy Coot. So what she does? She goes near Crazy Coot and she pets him. But Crazy Coot is not happy when she pets him. He is very irritated with her. Crazy Coot said, "You thief, you kill me, leave me alone. I call police, you go to jail." Ah, ah, ah. The police froze when they heard. So the words said by Crazy Coot, that is, "You thief, you kill me, leave me alone. I call, you go to jail." So these were the words the police also heard. And they laugh, the police laugh, because these words saved Missy May from being hurted. So they understood, the police understood how Missy May was able to escape unhurt. So the police also have a laugh and they come to know that it was because of this Crazy Coot that Missy May was saved and she escaped unhurt.